let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
That there is worth the coin. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
What is this?
Thank you.
I left so quickly. Father said such awful things. I couldn't bear it. Don't fret over me. I'm safe. I fled to the ruins we thought deserted and was shocked to find there a group of kind folk who offered me food and lodging. I hope you'll come too. I'll admit I was scared at first. Hard living has made them strange looking. But they feed me quite generously. For once, I have some fat on my bones in this frigid wasteland. Love, Eleven.
Father Bless. What do you need? Unexpected. Take the part nice.
Wait a moment. ready yet. I must wait a moment.
Provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. School hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.